Spinifex hopping mice are notoriously known as observatory animals, so you'll often see them in the zoo. And because of that, many people think that they don't like to be handled. Now, whilst they definitely are more wild than domesticated mice, and they don't necessarily like to just be picked up, they do actually love human interaction, and they love the opportunity to be able to come to you.